I heard that where I'm set on going, I will end up never knowing. The best days and the best ways to ask her on a date. And I know I'll never know her if I let myself get colder. I think that she's amazing and I hope she feels the same. So I took the Mustang on the road before the dusting. I pictured her beside me, maybe someday she will be. You know I think it's unfair for the guys who don't want her. They never will be like my pretty girls and any guys. She will say yes, but then what can I at least expect? If she says don't come near me, then I guess I will agree. She picked up on the first ring as I was busy swallowing my left foot, and she waited as she thought I'd suffocate. She said hello a few times before the tears of my eyes. I asked her out the same before I even said my name. I really never thought I would. As we sat next to the curb, she got out in the darkness as I pressed in both starkness. I couldn't get my car to start, so forced was all apart. It took me 7 miles, so the walk home took a while. I thought about the date and the disaster it became.